Hey YouTube, it's your boy DarkWeezy Gaming, and welcome back to our Pokémon FireRed Randomized Nuzlocke, Episode 9. Last episode, we had quite a few good encounters on our way to Vermilion City. So starting off, let's take a look at our reserves, just to keep you guys updated on what's going on there. So we caught a Squirtle and a Stantler in our reserves. And we also encountered our new party member to round off our team, Metatite, which is a psychic fighting Pokemon, which is very nice. So, with that out of the way, let's get into our team recap. Starting off, we have our starter Pokemon, Tauros, named Tanjiro, the normal typing with the naive nature, the intimidate ability, with the moveset Tackle, Blast Burn, Pursuit, and Horn Attack. Next up, Sabre, our Survivor, with the Shed Skin ability and the lax nature poison typing, with Rap, Lick, Bite, and Poison Tail. Next up, Inozuki the Cubone, with the Lightning Rod ability, Ground Typing, and the Sassy Nature, with the moveset Growl, Leer, Bone Club, and Headbutt. Next up, Cody the Feraligatr, with the Torrent ability, the Impish Nature with Water Typing, and Scratch, Acid Armor, Rage, and Water Gun Arts moveset. Next up, Haku our Pinsir, with the Hyper Cutter ability, Adamant Nature, Bug Typing, with Fight Script, Harden, Psycho Boost, we just recently taught him, and Seismic Toss. Then last but not least, Hana, our Metatite, with the Hasty Nature. It's a Fighting Psychic type Pokemon, with the ability Pure Power, which raises attack. I've never really seen that ability, so we'll see how that goes. With the moveset Bide, Meditate, Confusion, and Detect. So that's great. So these guys have to say. Okay. I already talked to this guy. I already talked to these peoples. Alright. We are in Vermilion City. We also got a fishing rod. We tried to fish up an encounter here. It was Ivysaur, and we failed to catch it. It was too hard to catch, apparently. I want to exchange mail with all sorts of people. I send my Pidgey to a union room to exchange mail for me. I'm getting my Pidgey to fly a letter to Saffron in the north. Vermilion City. Wait a minute. Do I have money? I sure damn do. Let's restock. Yeah, because I wasted a lot of Pokeballs. Bam. Okay. I think Pokemon can be good or bad. It depends on the trainer. True. Route 11. Okay, so yeah, this is where we caught the Metatite at, Route 11. What's this? Cleanse Tag? Okay. Let's let Metatite shine a little bit. Let's go, but don't cheat. Sure. Send you back out. Bam. Huh? That's not right. Hmm. Oh my god, Dunsparce. Win, lose, or draw. Buskin. You should be able to take him out. Shut his shit down real quick. Good shit. Oh! Ember is so fucking strong, apparently. Whew! GG. Yeah, we're not doing that. Alright, Cody, your time to shine. Motherfucker to drag out. Achcha! Didn't go my way. Bitch. What else is that? Is it the Pokemon fan club? Let's check it out. What's going on over here? I chair the Pokemon fan club. I raise more than 100 Pokemon. I'm very fussy when it comes to Pokemon, I surely am. So, did you come to visit to hear about my Pokemon? Good, then listen up. My favorite, Rapidash. It's cute, lovely, smart, plus amazing. You think so? Oh, yes, it's stunning. Kindly, loving it. Hug it when it's sleeping, warm and cuddly, spectacular, ravishing. Oops, look at the time. I kept you too long. Thanks for hearing me out. I want you to have this. Hey, bike voucher. Take that bike voucher to the bike shop in Cerulean City and exchange that for a bicycle, free of charge. Don't worry, my favorite Pharaoh will fly me anywhere I need to go, so I have no need for a bicycle. I hope you like cycling. Thank you, good sir. Is on this route. That kid. I raised my Pokemon carefully. They should be ready by now. Excuse me, sir? I'm not doing that, sir. Keep that to yourself. God, Warnatech is disgusting. excuse me? Horn attack you. How could you think I'm getting nervous? Vice grip. Ha! Bitch! Bye-bye, thank you, and goodbye. Shut up, loser. Oops. Just became a trainer, but I think I can win. Okay. There you go! Damn you. It's just the worst to wrap and then paralyze. Good shit. Hidden power? Alright. Good fight. Get clapped by bone clothes. My Pokemon couldn't win. Haven't they grown enough? Not at all, young sir. Alright, let's go heal up. This way. Is there like an item over here or something? Yeah, there is. HP up, okay. A red flute? It's through here. Oh, I saw that item too. Pearl? Ooh, that's money. Yes, I can't go through here. Oh, I can. Good shit. Hi, remember me? I'm one of Professor Oak's aides. If your Pokédex has complete data on 30 species, I'm supposed to give you a reward. Professor Oak entrusted me with the item finder for you. Please, let me ask. Have you gathered data on at least 30 kinds of Pokemon? Hell yeah. You have only caught 6 kinds of Pokemon. You need 30 kinds if you want the item finder. I don't want that. I'm looking for the Pokemon Nidorino. Want to trade for my Caterpie? Nope. Aw. It's Route 11. Route 12. Pokémon is sprawled out in a deep and comfortable slumber. Okay. So what does the red fleet do? Nothing important. Assume. Infatuation. Okay. Understood. Oh, I have never lost. Okay, so my hidden power is normal type. Let's try it. Confusion. Ooh! Not roll out! Disgusting in this generation. Oh, stop it. I'm out of here. Tundra, you got this. Eat that shit up. First loss. Oh, jeez. Competition. I can't get enough. I had a chance. Money. Watch out for live wires. Oh, too soon. Too soon. Too soon. That can stop me, Tanjiro, the king. Tundra's is the beast. Kill ghosts that don't matter. Whoa, you spark plug. Look at all these monies I just got. Let's go heal up. Definitely have to get everybody like rounded up closer to Tanjiro. Zoinks. Tanjiro's just a beast. He cannot be contained. I'm gonna buy more meds. I have all this money. Yeah, that's a lot of money. So I will buy some antidotes. Paralyzed heals. Awakenings. Ice heals. Don't even have any. And then super potions. Yeah. What's a cleanse tag do? Let's see. Oh wait, I can sell this pearl. I'm here. Cleanse tag. I'm available to Pokemon. It repels wild Pokemon if the holder is first on the party. Nice. Okay. Now it's time to go on the SS Anne. The SS Anne is a famous luxury cruise ship. It visits Vermilion once a year. Nice. Welcome to the SS Anne. Welcome to the SS Anne. Excuse me, do you have a ticket? Busy flash the SS ticket. Great, welcome to the SS Anne. Okay, so this counts as an encounter because it says SS Anne in the corner. So this is an SS Anne encounter. Try the other side. Come on, there's something here. There's gotta be something here. Anything here? Okay, our SS Anne encounter is a Grump Pig. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. It's a pretty good, pretty decent psychic type Pokemon. Ugh, you have nasty moves. Let's see if Survivor can... not Survivor, Saber. Oh wait, I fucked up. Whew, lucky you're a level 5. Let's lick. Never mind. Oh yeah, this is just a psychic Pokemon. Pretty sure. Oh well. It's this Anne. Passengers are restless from this long voyage. You might be able to you might be challenged by more bored ones. What's up? Bonjour.
I am the waiter on this ship. I will be happy to serve you anything you please. Oh, the strong silent type. Yeah, that's me. Shh, I'm a global police agent. I'm on the trail of Team Rocket. They're up to nothing good. Okay. Understood. Fight me! I love Pokemon, do you? Yep. They're pretty rad, brother. Lick your tongue, huh? Confusion. Call me and use some fighting moves. I beat the shit out of that dude. Alright, Tondro. You know what to do. Eviscerate. It does not affect me. Look at me if you want. I will kill you. Wow, you're great. Thanks, brother. Fight me. I collect these Pokemon from all over the world. Fortress. Ugh. I'll blast burn you. I don't care. I'm not having you explode on me. You can fight an Ekans. Anna, you got this. Oh no, I went around the world for these. Cool. Detect. We are cruising around the world, my children and I. Well, your children fucking suck. A world cruise is so elegant yet cozy. Come here. I always travel with Wigglytuff, I never leave without it. That would be tough. Oops. Waiter, I would like a cherry pies, please. Uh-oh. You insolent pup, how dare you barge in? I'm sorry, sir. Shit. Oh, nice. Beat his ass. Beat his ass till he look cute. Only real ones remember that reference. If you watch the FGXP. Beat his ass. Beat his ass till he look cute. Holy shit! Did a lot of damage. Ooh. Yeah, this was your battle, huh? Whew. Yeah, we're gonna switch out. Alright, Tondro. You know what to do. Clap this ghost sheep. Clap this ghost's cheeks. You rude child, you have no sense of courtesy.
Sorry.
You look tired, would you like to take a short rest?
Thank you.
I'm glad to see that everyone is looking refreshed and chipper.
Thanks.
I am but a solitary traveler. My sole companions and friends are Pokémon I caught on my journeys.
Excuse me? Yeah, we're not doing that one. We're not doing that one. Not at all.
Shut you down right now.
It's gonna fucking explode. We're gonna kill you before you do anything.
Excuse me, sir.
Quit having legendaries on your team. Fight me like a man.
Ouch.
My friends. You use the game shark. Use the game shark. There's no way that those are your friends. Okay, so I came through there. So we can go up. What's through here? Ooh, an item!
Trash.
Lava cookie. Super repel. Okay.
Tropic canal. Ugh.
Okay. Let's check what's up here. Fight me. This ship, she's a luxury liner for trainers of the world. At every port, we hold parties with invited trainers.
Okay.
I've journeyed far and wide, but in all travels, I've never seen any Pokemon sleep like this one. It was something like this.
Oh. I've seen that before.
Check out what I fished up.
Dead arena?
Fusion.
Nice.
Good shit.
XP.
Swagger.
Oh, thank you.
Well, Ted.
Uh-oh.
Whew.
There we go.
Excuse me.
Let's have to fuck the axes. Well, you know what to do, Tanjiro. Clap legends for a living. I'm all out. Competing against the young keeps me youthful. Bruh, chill out. What's up with these old men and their legendary Pokemon? Idiot, I didn't even use a move yet. This is your move, your parting gift. Oh, that did nothing to you. I see. Horn attack, then. Don't do that. Kill it. It's a good match. Ah, I feel young again. Scope lens. That's a decent item, if I'm not mistaken. An item held by a Pokemon, a lens that boosts the critical hit ratio of the Pokemon holding it. Well, we're gonna give that to Tanjiro. Because that Horn Attack is fucking deadly. With that being said, the video is getting kinda long, so if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. You can also suggest me names for nicknames for Pokemon that we catch, and I will incorporate them into the game somehow. So with that being said, I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, peace out.